global economic challenges, they're complex, and what they need is the participation of diverse people, diverse backgrounds, diverse skills, diverse specialties. What I love about the Sharjah FDI Forum is that you have all of these diverse skills to actually begin to reimagine the future. His Excellency, the Minister for the Economy, was just talking about how Sharjah needs to be ready for a green, renewable economy. It's not going to happen overnight. What you need is a diverse group of champions.